So, hi guys, what's going on? Bit of a short video, I don't know, but we have some pretty big news. If you watched my last video, we talked about the potential of what was going on at Jump Festa, whether Bleach was going to be there or not, and it is still a relevant video because we talk about a potential production committee member, which you should go check out that video anyway, but after years and years of my time on YouTube, I would never have imagined that I would get to experience a Jump Festa Bleach Super Stage. Yeah, that's it, everyone. It has been finally confirmed. We're getting a Bleach Super Stage, and this is insane. It is, yeah, you see the scan on the screen as it is right now. I got it early this morning. It was insane. Just, I was in shock by what I was seeing, because this really came left field. We thought it was going to be the mystery secret stage, which, you know, was the scan that I showed you last time. But no, this is its own separate thing. This is online only. We have four works, being Bleach, Chainsaw Man, Platinum End, and in fact, World's Harem End as well. World's Harem End. So this is insane. This is fantastic. I don't know what the implications are of it being online. I do believe it's actually running later, at a later time than the normal super stages. I have to go double check. But if that is in fact the case, why? Yeah, but I have actually noticed that a lot of the shows in this Super Stage X, so to say, the fact that they are 6 until 8 o'clock, they all seem to be pretty dark series, right? Pretty dark animes. So I wonder if that has anything to do with it, but it's online only. I am so happy to bring back the live stream that I did last year, live streaming the event, talking about it, giving some commentary. That's going to be so fun. So please subscribe, join for that. We're going to have a lot of fun getting some snackies, maybe a few bevies. It's going to be mad. And why is this important? Super Stages always show something significant, whether that is a key visual or whether that is, dare I fucking say it, a PV trailer. I'm not gonna put my standards up that high, because we don't know, unless it's a pre-animated trailer, then that changes things a little bit. But I'm going to stay to key visual. I've had that in my mind for ages, so I'm extremely excited, and this is insane, because again, 45 minutes, we don't know what they're going to talk about. You know, we've already seen some stages from last year talking about Bleach and the 20th anniversary and what they liked about it, and some Burn the Witch sort of stuff. We haven't had any Burn the Witch confirmation, which is going to be involved with the Bleach stage. So as far as we know, it's a primarily Bleach 45 minute segment, and I'm excited, because you just don't know what they're going to do at these stages. You don't know whether it's going to be talks with some of the voice actors, maybe, you know, Nakano himself, Kubo might come on board, like Kishimoto did for Samurai 8. We don't talk about that. I'm going to stop blabbering on. Bleach is coming confirmed to Jump Festa Super Stage, and it's going to be fucking beautiful. With that being said, I'm going to catch you motherfuckers later. You guys, of course, have this fine day, being handsomed, possibly Kubo'd. As always, people, peace out.